Hey guys and welcome to another video on this channel, and today we check out the MV teaser, the drama version, for Yena's upcoming debut, solo debut, Smiley. Yena is finally back after the Ice One disbandment. Yena was my bias in Ice One, and she is one of the most cutest thing on this earth. She is one of my top biases on this earth, and I just love her to, or love it to have content about her. But even more than that, I really love her music artist rise, cause I don't know, even if she's rapping or using her voice for the vocal power, she adores me with like everything she's doing. And at the end, she can dance so good. She's an incredibly damn good dancer. So she has everything to pull off a solo. And so I'm super, super excited to check this out. I would say I'm just going into the MV teaser now. I don't know if we get some spoilers about a song.
Breaking news. A new superhero is reported to be seen at the Eiffel Tower yesterday.
You know, who is she? Oh, shit. Ah, shit. Oh, Jesus. Oh, I'm so excited.
A new superhero is reported to be seen at the Eiffel Tower yesterday.
On the Eiffel Tower.
Which apparently have the power to make people happy. The name of this hero is Smiley Yena, and her intention is
Smiley Yena. Oh god. She already made me smile. Like, she is a superhero. She is definitely a superhero.
Breaking news. A new superhero is reported to be seen at the Eiffel Tower yesterday. Sprinkle hearts and smileys, which apparently have the power.
Sprinkle hearts and smileys. That makes the people happy. What is this? And she's so beautiful.
Breaking news. A new superhero is reported to be seen at the Eiffel Tower yesterday.
This is wonderful.
Smileys, which apparently have the power to make people happy. The name of this hero is Smiley Yena, and her intention is to smile at the world and beyond to the universe.
And there she is. Ready to rule the world. And the wink. Of course she's winking. She found it's not only the shady owner. I guess he needs to get heavy. But instantly when Yena appears, like, it's, you have to smile. Yena. On the 17th, it's like next week Monday, guys. I
Breaking news: a new superhero is reported to be seen at the Eiffel Tower yesterday. Sprinkle hearts and smileys.
Yena, who is she? I love this. But we are not having a music spoiler so far. It's a drama version, so there is more coming up in the future. I'm super excited for more in the future. I don't know what the type of the song will be. Like, it's, I guess it will be a more happy-going song. But on the other side, I can imagine it has some cutie elements. Maybe it has some, or maybe it's pretty hard, upbeat, aggressive. I can imagine that as well. What I hope is that she's going to, I guess it's pretty obvious that she will, or that she's going to sing in this one, but I would be super, super happy if she's going to sing mostly of it, but has this typical solo artist, second rap verse in it. When Yena is going to rap in a sang song on her own. Oh, this will be a content. Jesus. Oh, 2021, 2022, not 2021. 2021 is over. 2022 is so strong right now. It's insane. January is just killing it. And with her, we are stepping up the game. Totally. I'm pretty sure. Okay, guys. But now, it's your turn. Tell me in the comments, what do you think about this? What do you think will Choi Yena do for a kind of song? And what do you think about the concept? I think it's super, super dope. I'm enjoying it right now. Still, and yeah. Let us talk in the comments more about it. And we will see us in the next drama in the next MV teaser or next week in the actual song. Bye, guys.